Hi everyone, this is David, and back at it again with another introduction video version 2.0. Let's go! So for today's video, allow me to introduce myself with some random facts about me. I am Dwight Dave B. Kinyo, 26 years old, was born in Butuan City, raised in the province of Agusan del Norte, and currently living here in Davao City. When I was 16 years old, I moved here in Davao City to pursue my bachelor's degree at the University of Mindanao with a degree of Bachelor of Arts in Political Science. Last 2018, I started my teacher certificate program and got my license last 2019 at the age of 24. And on the same year, I got promoted as the head of the student affairs. Before I became part of the ISET community, I was once a call center agent. You want to hear some opening sample spiels? Let's do this. Thank you for calling ISET Customer Service. This is David. How can I help you today? Oh, I'm sorry to hear about your concern, ma'am, but you don't have to worry, okay? Because you're talking to the best agent in town, so I can guarantee you that I can handle all of your concerns smoothly. To begin with, can I have your first and last name? So that is my sample spiels back when I was still working as a customer service representative. But you know what, guys? My dream job is to really become a flight attendant. And I tried thrice. Twice at Philippine Airlines and once at Cebu Pacific. Sadly, the universe is telling me that, oh, you're not gonna be part of that industry. Why? It's because it was days prior to my interview at Philippine Airlines, my second attempt at Philippine Airlines, I got chicken pox. And this is how I look like. Prior to this introduction video, I was very ashamed of how I looked like before because with all the bloating on your face, I mean, who would want to flaunt this kind of face in front of your classmates, your batchmates, your workmates? I mean, this is kind of disgusting, but just last year, I embraced my imperfections, I embraced my flaws because that made me who I am today. I was able to face bravely that phase of my life. And I'm onto my journey of bettering myself. And I hope that 2 years from now, 5 years from now, I would be able to remove all the scars in my face with the help of arts and sciences. Yes. Anyway, just kidding aside. Aside from having a dream job, and aside from my previous job, my current job, and my dream job, human as I am, I also have some hobbies that I can share with you guys. Before, I loved doing dub smash, that was very 2015-2014, and musically right after that one, but right now, I am in love with TikTok. But I'm not that active in TikTok, so I just want to show you some sample videos of my TikTok.
Knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah, ra-da-da-da, cause I'm begging, begging you. Put your love in the hand now, baby.
Last year, I started doing my vlog, but for some personal reasons, I stopped. And one of the reasons that I can share with you guys is that I gained lots and lots of weight. So this is how I looked like back in 2020. And this is how my first video would look like back in 2020 again. What's up, yo guys? This is Dwight and welcome to Understanding Culture, Society, and Politics. And you're watching D-Class. See how fat I am? I mean, I'm not slim right now, but at least I cut some weights. I really decided to cut some weights. And this is my before picture, and this is my now. This is how I look like. It's kind of different. It's kind of different what I looked like before to what I look like right now, because I got a very big tummy. Just want to show you guys on how I lose some weight. This is my tummy right now. Yeah, just want to share that one with you guys. Anyway, yeah, so that was my before and after journey. That's why I stopped doing vlog, and I'm doing this video not for me to go back to vlogging, but I just wanted to record some instructional videos for you guys, and because I just wanted you to know me more, not just as a teacher but as an individual as well. You know what, more than all of those dreams and random facts that I have shared with you guys, the ultimate random fact that I can definitely share with you is that I wanted to become a TV host. And I auditioned a couple of times. I auditioned in Starstruck, I auditioned in PBB a couple of times. I had my fair share of sending some CV at GMA, Star Magic, GMA Artist, but I did not get in. But who knows, diba? Who knows in the future, maybe I'm just preparing God, not that I'm putting words into His mouth, but maybe He's just preparing me for a bigger break that I'm yet to experience. I believe that we have to go through the valley of rejections first before we reach the peak of success, because I firmly believe that we have to taste the bitterness of no's before we taste the sweetest yes of our lives. Here you go, guys. I hope that you had fun watching this video, and please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe, and click the notification bell for you to get notified every time I upload a new video. This is again David. See you again on my next video. Bye.